contest. It is a second round match in the United States title tournament. It is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 252 pounds, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff.
I got something to tell you about this man in a minute.
It's a second round match for the U.S. title tournament. Sting and Paul Orndorff. The introduction of Sting in the match right after this timeout on TBS. Stay with us, fans.
The opponent in this second round match of the U.S. title tournament. He's from Venice Beach, California. He weighs 251 pounds. This is Sting.
This is a big one.
It really is. The winner of this match. Boy, ton of charisma there, I tell you. There's nobody like him. And the winner can I finish here?
Go ahead.
The winner of this match will face the winner of Ming and Flying Brian. That will be held live from St. Petersburg tomorrow night, 6:05 Eastern Time on the main event here on TBS.
You said it wrong.
What?
The winner of this one will meet Ming. Believe me. Flying Brian don't stand a chance.
Sting and Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. Randy Anderson is the referee.
Orndorff look different to you?
Yeah, he looks like he just, the way the hair looks, he just come out of the shower or something.
Soaking wet.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what he was doing, because during commercial break, I went in the back, was talking to one of my associates, and I noticed Orndorff. He was doing Hindu squats. He was stretching. He was on the mat area back there where they have the entrance out, and he was doing all kinds of calisthenics. This man wants it. This man is a champion.
Yep.
This man knows what it takes to push yourself to the limit. So Mr. Wonderful was back there getting himself and keeping himself in the tremendous condition he keeps himself in. That's a competitor. That's why this man's going to win it all.
Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. And Sting, and this is such arrogance to turn your back to Sting when the U.S. title's on the line.
Well, he's trying to see if he can trust Sting. See, if he turns his back to Sting and waits 30 seconds, 40 seconds, and the dummy doesn't make a move, he's going to think to himself, I can turn my back all night long. This guy's not smart enough to take advantage. This might be a ploy.
The chant of Paula is certainly breaking any concentration he might have, though, I would think. And the fans are really on him.
That's his only flaw. He just can't keep focused when people start yelling Paula.
It's like you and when someone says weasel.
Well, that doesn't bother me, because I know they're not talking to me. They're talking to Oakland because of his whiskers.
Shoulder block. Again, Sting with a quick cover. He wants to get it over. He got a two count. Wow.
But those are whiskers, you know. That's not a mustache. All rats have whiskers.
Sting almost got himself a quick win. And Paul Orndorff is irate about it. It is a second round match in the U.S. title tournament. It is our first second round match. All first round matches are complete.
I'll tell you, this man Orndorff's going to win it all.
Oh, he's going to win it all, huh?
Mm-hmm. But man, I predicted all along.
I thought you said Ming was going to win it.
Ming is.
You just said Orndorff's going to win it.
Orndorff's going to beat Sting. Ming's going to beat Flying Brian. Then it's going to be Orndorff and Ming.
And who's going now?
Oh, you got to go with Ming.
You just said Orndorff.
I said Orndorff to beat Sting. Ming to beat Flying Brian. Sting to go out back and do nothing. Then Orndorff will meet Ming. And Ming will take the thing from Paul.
Forget
then,
it.
But then again, Orndorff could
go
out of the back.
Yeah, okay, there you go.
I don't know. I got to go with Sting. He looks ready here. He looks in great condition.
You didn't say something correct there.
What?
You said, I don't know. And you're right. You don't know.
Ming? I know Ming very well.
Back into the corner, Orndorff. As Sting has him into the corner, nowhere to get out. But Orndorff's such a great veteran and so powerful.
And he's playing a game with Sting. He's really playing a game. He's making Sting wrestle his match. He's got something on his mind. He's got a plan.
Fans, in 1 week's time, we'll be coming to you live from Speed Street in Charlotte, North Carolina with WCW Saturday Night. In the Slim Jim's Challenge,
over 100,000 people will be there.
To witness WCW Wrestling getting prepared for the Coca-Cola 600 that will be seen live here on TBS.
Boy, I'd like to get behind the wheel of one of those buggies, huh? Put the pedal to the wood and just, you know, double clutch and pop your gears and, you know, spin the peel and
whatever.
Way out. That's what I like.
Are you finished? The Slim Jim Challenge will be a one-night tournament that will be held right here on TBS. Four men will be in it to determine a challenger for Arn Anderson's television title at our Bash of the Beach event in the summer.
Awesome. I love soapbox racing. Or those kids build those cars and get them shaped up and paint them.
You've lost it. Watch the match. Be quiet for a second. Paul Orndorff trying to power Sting down. And Sting comes right back up. Into a side headlock. Sting could advance. Or Orndorff can advance here.
Who's your favorite race car driver?
Of all time?
All time.
Richard Petty. Belly to back.
He used to be a singer.
No, he didn't. Forget it.
That was Tom Petty.
Sting goes down hard on the mat.
Now, my favorite race car driver is Ahmad Rashomi. He drives a cab in Manhattan.
Up on top is Orndorff. Sting with a foot to the face.
Ho ho!
Up, pulling himself up by the top rope, Orndorff for Sting to lay him in. Sting and Orndorff going at it here on Saturday. A jump kick! Who will advance in the tournament? Right hand side of the head, here he goes! Orndorff caught him!
He didn't get him good, though. He didn't get him real good like he has to beat him.
But Sting tried to block it that time.
And believe me, Ming is watching this, and so is Flying Brian. Everyone's watching.
The world is watching World Championship Wrestling.
Not over the top. Oh, good.
That's right. Over the top would have...
Inches away. And if Sting would have been smart, he'd have jumped over the top and claimed Orndorff threw him over. Worth a try.
The way you would have done it.
Worth a try.
Elbow to the ear that time. Orndorff has Sting in trouble on the outside. Rolling Sting back in.
I mean, it's worth a try. Anything's worth a try.
No, it's not.
Didn't you ever have a blind date that was real ugly?
No.
And you stopped at the convenience store, you told her to go in and get some gum, and then you took off? I've done that a lot of times.
Elbow to the midsection, and Paul Orndorff...
Worth a try!
Paul Orndorff continues the onslaught on Sting, and here's a cover. One, two, we got a two count that time.
Well, close. I can tell you, it's going to be Orndorff and Ming, or Sting.
Well, who's it going to be?
Orndorff and Sting or Ming?
Forget it. I'm not going to ask you ever again.
Why do you hate Hogan?
Reverse chin lock.
Pull back till the paint cracks.
And that's what he's doing. He's pulling back, but Sting fighting out. Forearm shot to the head. And again, Sting goes down. Paul Orndorff has knocked Sting to the canvas again. And he's going for the pile driver.
This is it. And no one does it better.
Sting counters the pile driver on Orndorff.
Scorpion, he's going for it.
He's going for the Scorpion deadlock.
Can he turn him? Go under. Go between
Spinning
his legs, Paul.
No, he's got it on.
No, he's got him.
The Scorpion deadlock is on.
I told you it's going to be Ming and Sting.
And this match is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match advancing in the tournament is Sting.
He got out of the pile driver, got the Scorpion deadlock on, advances to meet the winner of tomorrow night's live event between Ming and Flying Brian. He'll be here on TBS.
I don't believe Orndorff was 100%. I believe something happened to his knee being slapped into the Scorpion deadlock. But we're going to find out because Tony Schiavone is on his way to talk to the singer. It's Sting and Ming.
It was the Scorpion deathlock that propelled Sting on into the tournament and now awaits the winner of tomorrow night's live event right here on TBS, the pregame show to Slamboree, Ming and Flying Brian. But after that, you and Big Bubba lights out tomorrow night at Slamboree.
Big Bubba, tomorrow night, the lights just might go out before you ever get the ring. You know why? You might be suffering from dizzy spells, Big Bubba. You might work yourself into a nervous wreck, saying, what have I got myself into with the Stinger now? Well, just in case you don't know 100% for sure, tomorrow night you will find out in a lights out match what the Stinger's all about. And yes, I have a dream, my friend, and I have a dream of putting you in a scorpion deathlock. The scorpion deathlock. Snap, crack, and pop. Those bones and legs start to go. Then the mind starts to go. And the Stinger starts to howl. And the Stinger starts to pound on his chest. Like that!
Stinger tomorrow night, and we'll see you live from St. Petersburg at 6:05 on the main event. See you, man.